Chapter 3, Hero of Justice. Sadness. Let's organize. I want to hear someone's voice. Kokoro. I can't get a hold of her. Hello, Rei? I'm sorry. I thought about everything. Remember how I said I'd go with you for a bit? If you don't mind, can I continue to travel with you? I don't mind. Really? Whew. Although, even if you said no, I would still follow ya. I couldn't find that woman for the longest time. But as soon as I started working with you, she appeared.
Isn't that just a coincidence?
That's fine. Coincidence, luck, god, or demon. I take what I can get. As long as I can get my revenge on Anamnesis. Well, anyway, let's shake hands in Purgatory.
Shake hands?
I added a new ordeal, hence why I am contacting you. Come when you are ready. And Kokoro says she wishes for you to use her idea for Mirai's revival. Take it. No refunds are permitted.
I'll do my best. Whatever the ordeal. I need to work harder. Thank you for the idea.
Don't worry about it. It's not like I have a wish that I want fulfilled. Anywho, this place is spooky.
But we must move forward.
Oh, of course. Well said. I got your back. Gotta watch for a sneak attack from behind. Could be dangerous.
Kokoro... Are you afraid of things like haunted houses?
No, of course not! If anything, I prefer my houses haunted!
Then you can take the lead. I don't like my houses haunted.
Yeah, leave it to Big Sis Kokoro!
Coming from inside. Let's go, Kokoro.
Wait, Rei, are you okay with how scary this looks?
We have no choice except to keep going. It's not that I like it. Though I guess I have a high tolerance. I do watch about 300 horror movies a year.
Like it. You love it.
Forward.
Take that.
Break! Ah!
Please,
leave it to me!
Break!
One's following us.
If it's a bother, why don't you kill it?
That's a bit extreme, don't you think?
Ray. I wanted to see you.
She's ignoring me.
Are you happy to see me too, Ray? You're happy, right? Right?
I feel normal. Please, tell me.
This soul is intriguing. It appears to be developing self-consciousness. It may hold a strong idea.
Someone, tell me, where, who? This one wants to know who it is.
That's why it's following us.
It reminds me of myself.
Indeed. Perchance this may not be a dead person's soul.
Tell me, who am I? I want to know. What will happen if it continues?
It may regain its memory and appear like you, wandering purgatory as a weak living soul.
Or maybe its body will die first. Then it'd be a totally dead person.
When it dies, given the strength of its self-consciousness, it may indeed become a revenant.
Why don't you kill it before that happens?
'Tis entirely up to you.
I want to remember. I want to know who I am. Kokoro, is it okay? I'm sure this one's memory is somewhere in Purgatory.
Fine by me. We're going deeper anyway. Let's protect it until then.
Thank you, Kokoro.
Kokoro, please, leave it to me!
One's memory? I keep treating it like a kid, but it may be older than us.
Memory?
Hey, what's that picture book you have, Papa? Are you gonna read it to me after snack time?
This? This is for Papa's job. It's not a picture book. And after your snack is nap time, right?
Papa, you use books for your job?
That's right. This book contains the laws written for this country.
Laws?
Law and order. It's...
Seishiro, did you forget you're speaking to a 5-year-old?
You're right. Laws are rules you need to follow.
Like, no running in the hallway?
That's right. Good job. When you break rules, you get in trouble, remember? Papa's job is to apply these rules in court.
He's a superhero.
Really? You're a superhero?
Superheroes are all about justice, which is decided by carefully made laws.
Following rules is Papa's justice, right?
Well, yeah.
What about you, Mama?
Mama's justice is protecting you. That's why I'm taking away your sweets, to protect you from cavities.
Hey! Don't take my pancake! I'm still eating it!
It's too much for you. You can have the rest tomorrow.
I like Papa's justice better.
I remember. Father and Mother. I am... Who am I?
Oh, so it was this one's memory.
But it's still not enough.
The siren again!
What is that sound?
Again.
What the hell?
No! Don't go! Everyone, wait! You can't go! Kokoro, let's hurry! Like it won't let us go.
That's it!
I don't like it!
Ray, swap!
Leave it to me.
There's Pierce!
I can still keep going.
Pierce, through! Back off! Take that! Break!
lost it.
Looks like we can go deeper. We have no choice. We can't just move blindly. Let's go back and prepare.
Is it going to be okay?
We have to hope so.
I'm home. You want me to pet you? Maybe later. This far. A book will ease my mind. Whatever the ordeal, I'm going to help her, even if it kills me.
creepy as ever. They should have more hospitable decorations. Like a welcome sign or something.
I think that'd make it scarier.
My master.
You scared me! Don't summon your guardian like that all of a sudden.
It came out on its own.
There are traces of revenants. Two of them.
So there were two revenants here? What happened? What should I do?
I can only tell you what I know. My job is not to speculate or give guidance.
You're so stubborn.
Ray? What's wrong?
Huh?
Well, if there's no problem, I guess it's okay. Is something troubling you?
Huh? Anyway, there were two revenants here.
Did you just sense that? I didn't know you could notice that kind of stuff. Maybe they tried eating each other. I have a bad feeling about this area. We should get going.
Yes, we need to find the soul that's looking for its memory. Forward!
This is such a dismal place. So what do you need? See you again soon!
Ha!
As my master wishes. Master, do not overestimate your strength.
Take that! again. Make it real. This...
Don't get in my way. I will get out of this cage.
Break! Take that! Wind!
Souls to go away.
The only ones here are abandoned souls.
They were all attracted to the siren.
Maybe it's the exit to this area. The only way to go lower. When we came here earlier, this was a path for souls. But it's different now.
Kokoro, let's keep going.
Yeah, we might find that one looking for their memory. And your sister.
Yeah.
Keep going!
Take that! You're an eyesore!
Humanoid Revenant.
Ray! Your name is Ray?
My master, don't let her looks deceive you.
I know. This reminds me of when Anamnesis first attacked me. My heart is beating really hard. I'm not holding back against a revenant. I'll get her.
I was wondering about you.
Is she gonna run?
You, with your tummy sticking out. Why are you trying to get in Nanana's way?
You talking about me? Your stomach's showing too.
Right now is the Nananan ratio. Stay off the stage, outsider.
Huh? Me?
Outsider? Just you listen. I've decided I won't allow any revenants to do as they want. I don't care what you think. Wherever there's revenants, I appear on stage.
So boring. I thought this might be fun.
Where are you going?
I'm bored, so... I'll go prepare a cute place that Ray will love!
I'm not happy about this at all.
Then, Ray, let me tell you something. There's a big person deeper in, with a big open mouth. So don't get eaten!
A big mouth?
It's okay if you get gobbled up, tummy person!
You're one to talk!
Have fun! See ya!
What was that about? The weird ones really like you, Ray. What's wrong?
Well, maybe it was gibberish, but... she said something is up ahead.
That must be where the sirens are coming from.
We should be careful. Let's go. Forgot. I'll get it ready.
That revenant with her stomach showing ain't here.
She said something about going somewhere else.
I won't let her get away next time.
She also said something about a big thing up ahead.
Do you believe it?
It's not that I believe her, but... maybe we should consider what she said to be true. So if it turns out that way, we'll be ready for it.
Ray?
What is it?
When I met you, you were so green. You've really grown up. Makes your big sis Kokoro proud.
Well, being in a place like Purgatory for so long would change me whether I like it or not.
Good point.
I'm curious about the wandering soul. Let's go, Kokoro.
Here I go!
Take that!
next? A little more. We need to hurry.
Wait! Don't let it fool you!
Get me out of here. I need to get out.
Is that soul?
It seems to be calling out to the other souls.
Do you still remember us?
Did you find your memory? Do you know your name?
I don't know.
You gave us a warning earlier, but do you know what's ahead of here?
Something that stands against justice.
What do you mean?
Something evil, I guess. Anyway, I'm glad we found you. You want to come with us again? You won't be able to fend off any revenants. It's decided. I'm Kokoro Fudoji.
I am Rei Hatata. We will find your name. Thank you.
Yeah.
Take that! You're an eyesore! Break! Wind! You're an eyesore! Break! Break!
Its memory.
Tell me, who am I? This place is...
Hurry! There's still a pulse! Get an ambulance over here! Can someone give me a hand?
What?
It's okay. I'll save you.
Save?
What are you doing? Get the news vans out of the way!
I remember. The bus fell and...
All right, prop her up! Let's move her all at once!
Wait... Please wait... Please...
Relax. Take a deep breath. You can talk later.
Wait... I am Sen Megumiba. My mother, Soma Megumiba, was on the same bus.
I got it. Don't worry. It's okay. I'll call your dad and have him come to the hospital.
My father's name is Seishiro Megumiba. I don't live with him right now. What about my mom? Say something. Mom? Mom? Where are you?
That was the bus incident from a year ago, right? The one they showed on the news? The bus fell off the cliff, and...
I heard about it as well. There was one survivor.
Me. Sen Magumiba.
You got your memory back. I mean, it's hard to say this after what we saw, but right now, I'm so happy for you.
No. I'm thankful to you two. I finally got my memory back. And this world, it's called Purgatory? It's a place I can barely comprehend.
I saw in the news that you collapsed at the memorial. You may be unconscious, but your body is still alive.
Which means if you get out of here, you can return to your body.
Let's hurry. The exit should be ahead. Sen?
I've come in contact with many souls. There were children, killed by disease. Can they get back to their bodies?
That's...
impossible. Understood. It's a pleasure to meet you both. I hope I'm not too much of a hassle.
So what do you need? See you again soon!
So many souls.
They were all here, huh? But why are they stopped?
Those cage bars are blocking the paths. It seems the exit is up ahead, but...
who is trapping them here? It's the siren! It sounds nearby!
So it was coming from here?
One of the cages is open.
I don't know how to explain it, but... doesn't it look like a trap for the souls?
Since falling into this world, I always sensed a dark presence. A conglomeration of evil showing off its base desires. Who are you? And why did you drag me here?
A revenant?
It's eating! It blocked the path to eat them all at once!
Everyone run! You need to run away! Stop! Stop!
I said the same thing when they put me in prison.
Prison?
That's right. When I was alive, my name was Kyosuke Tomasu.
I've heard that name before.
If I remember correctly, in the news, there was a murderer who died while serving his sentence.
Kyosuke Tomasu. My father worked on his case.
Right. That's right. Do you remember me now? You're the daughter of that prosecutor that gave me a guilty conviction!
Your anger is unreasonable.
How is it unreasonable? I didn't steal or kill. I was innocent. It was a false charge. I hadn't done anything yet. That damned prosecutor. So what if I have a record? What if I had a weapon? None of that matters!
If it's my father you hate, you should only target me. The others didn't do anything to you.
Hate? No, that's not it. I only brought you here to tell you I'm innocent. And your father is incompetent. But it doesn't matter anymore. My interests are elsewhere. I was in prison for a crime I did not commit. The food there wasn't good for me. I'm just hungry. I want to satiate my hunger. So I'm going to eat!
That's it? Just your ego?
I'm really hungry. And no amount of food can satiate my hunger!
Rei, we can't let this guy be! Let's get him!
Yeah.
Pursue your will.
Get lost! Huh. Wing! You're an eyesore!
I won't lose. I can still keep going.
Fly away!
Back off!
This is
dangerous.
They think it's getting fun. There.
No! Stop! Ah!
My body... it hurts.
No... I don't want to...
Kokoro! It's no use! Because of us!
Still, things will get worse if we let him get away!
It tastes so good! Hey, did you know? Each soul has its own unique taste. The young ones are especially delicious. Where can I find? Ah, there it is!
Sen? Why? She might still be okay. We need to defeat him before she gets digested.
I'm hungry.
This guy's crazy. We need to defeat him. Sense.
Father? You punish bad people, right? Have you ever thought about if you were wrong?
I'm always thinking about that. Since we can't see into a person's heart, no one can know the truth. That's why I believe in the evidence brought to me by my colleagues and the laws set by the country.
What if a crime happens and there was proof that I was the criminal?
In accordance with the law, I would call for punishment.
Even if I'm your daughter? Even if I say it wasn't me?
Yes. This is the justice I believe in. Your mother would hate me even more.
Justice. I believe in.
This place stinks. It's weirdly warm, and I can't see. It feels so bad, I just want to die.
Sen Megumiba, you may be unable to see, but you can hear me.
What about me? What about me? Hey, hey, hey! Answer me!
I hear you. Who are you?
It matters not. If you can hear us, then listen. Do you wish to become our executor by signing a contract?
Rei and Kokoro, they've already signed.
So, if I sign the contract and become a so-called executor, I'll have the power to fight evil?
The contract bequeaths permission to fight in Purgatory. Whether you can become strong or not is up to you. We shall only assist in your attempt to gain power. And only if you decide to become an executor.
Come on, Sen. It's time to be an executor.
As part of the contract, we shall engrave a crest upon your body.
That's a little rough on a 16-year-old high schooler.
So, no?
When I think about the two of them fighting, and all those innocent souls, the price seems trivial. Very well. In order to carry out the justice I believe in, I'll sign the contract.
The contract has been signed.
Crushed its throat. He won't be able to eat them anymore.
I'll ask about what happened inside later. Now's our chance to win!
Mm-hmm.
yourself! Scatter! Be gone! Here is your sentence! Here is your sentence! Here is your sentence! Take this to hell with you! Here is your sentence! Take this to hell with you! Here is your sentence! Take this to hell with you! Annihilate!
Maybe they're thanking us. Maybe.
There are many we couldn't save. We don't deserve the thanks.
Nah, they're saying we earned it. Without a doubt.
I see. No other words could make me happier.
Oh.
please.
Yummy, yummy.
Don't do this anymore.
That's not enough. I need more.
Don't show me that.
I need to kill more. I need to indulge my ego.
No!
It's okay to hunt the souls of the dead, because it'll bring revival to your precious sister.
No! I don't believe that.
Souls, yummy, yummy!
This is so fun! All this to save the sister I killed! It can't be helped! Forgive me! I don't think that! Don't reveal what's inside of me! I dream of that. I'll do anything for Mirai. I vowed to make any sacrifice. What? What's wrong? Can you be quiet? It's not food time yet. Sen regained her consciousness, but the mark, is it the contract's crest? Huh?
Is it a good time?
Huh? Sen? Yes, it's fine, but...
I'm glad. I know it's common courtesy for me to visit you first, but... I wanted to talk to you as early as possible.
It's fine, though I don't know how you got my number.
Thank you for saving my life. I don't even know how to express my gratitude with words.
Oh, no. Yeah, but wait, how did you get my number?
Kokoro called me afterwards. She told me about Purgatory and some other things. I didn't quite understand everything, though. She told me that I'm her type.
I understand what you're going through, even that last part.
This is my request to you. May I fight alongside you, Rei?
Huh? But why? You don't need to go back to Purgatory, Sen.
There are others like Kyosuke Tomasu in Purgatory, right? I cannot just sit idle and let evil happen. That is why I agreed to the contract. If there are other evils, it is my mission to punish them. That is my justice.
Justice?
Anyway, that's how I feel. Thank you, Rei.